Hello kids, I hope you all are fine. Today I'm going to play a game that is called a card spy. For this we need a heart cards, and instead of A, mamas will write here number 1. Then I have taken 5 cards and here I have drawn the hearts on the notebook like this. I have drawn 4 hearts, then 2 hearts and so on. Right, now we will play a game. We will put these cards upside down in the random form. And now we will see here in the notebook how many hearts are there. Now see here. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4. So there are 4 hearts. Now we'll find the card with the 4 hearts. Let's check it out. 2, 1, 2, no, this is not 4. 3, 1, 2, 3. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I found the right card. See, 4 hearts. Now, I'll write here 4 and I will also color these hearts. I have taken red color. You can take any color. Now this card I'll keep on one side. Again. Now next I will see. Next I have 1, 2. 2 hearts. Now I'll again find the card with the 2 hearts. So let me see. No, this is 1 heart. Oh, 2. 1, 2. I found the right card. See here. 2 hearts and 2 hearts. Now again, I'll write here 2 and color the hearts. Now, in the same manner, you will find the rest of the cards and color the hearts. I hope you will enjoy this game. Thank you.